could have paid friend number two for part of his investment for all this, the stuff in the hobby shop. So he got dumped anyway. It was a double insult, you know. He ended up defaulting on the hobby. You could have at least given him something, but yeah.